who should thank you, Sting, for what you've meant to AEW. You arrived on the scene, of course, early in 2021. Your first match was a Revolution in 2021. Mm-hmm. And now your final match, Revolution 2024. And we are proud to be a part of Sting's great career.
Well, thank you, Sting. Yep.
Fans, it was 35 years ago. That on this network, TBS, Sting put it on the map. Sting put professional wrestling on the map on TBS. I'm so thrilled about being a part of it.
Mm-hmm.
I really am. It elevated him to the icon that he is now. And you've heard us talk about it all week, that Tony Khan had a very special gift to absolutely thank you, Sting.
Exactly. Thank you, Sting.
Khan has a very special gift for Sting, and I'm proud to bring out that special gift right now.
Well, what is it?
What's that?
You have any idea?
No. RIC FLAIR. Even Sting is shocked along with us. We did not expect RIC FLAIR to be in AEW. What? RIC FLAIR, y'all. But it was this is a huge surprise. This is a big shocker for everyone, including Sting.
Interwoven with Sting's career. Sting is moved, man. Emotionally, you can see his face. What a moment!
Woo!
Yeah. Damn right, you can say it. 35 years ago,